Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Hi, I'm Donnalynn from the Vigor and Trim, a membership site for people that are 50 years and older, just like you and me. Today, we're at Celebrating Act 2, and this is short and sweet where I get to teach you one exercise and one nutritional tip so that you can stay strong and healthy and enjoy those activities you like to do. Today, we're going to work on the mobility of the thoracic spine. Now, what is that? Well, that's the part of the spine that's from the base of the neck to the bottom of our rib cage, right? And it's hard to get that working sometimes. Without that mobility, it leads to shoulder and back injuries, right? It also leads to lower back pain. I bet you didn't think that was related, huh? But it is. We're all connected, right? So we're going to do some work today on mobilizing that and getting that thoracic spine to move a little bit better. All right. Well, let's stop talking and get going here. So I'm going to get on my hands and knees. All right. Now I want my wrists to be right under my shoulders, okay, and my knees to be right under my hips. So when I'm in this position, I have a nice box-like shape under me, like so, okay? Now I always want to pull my belly button up to this spine up there, so I have a nice flat back here, okay? So I'm not sagging and I'm not rounding, okay? I'm going to bring the shoulders down and the belly button up, all right? Pretty easy. Now I'm going to take this hand, I'm going to put it on my ear. I can also take that hand and put it right behind my neck, whatever's most comfortable for you. I'm going to lift that elbow up so I'm nice and squared, and then I'm just going to rotate, bring that elbow to the other elbow, and come back up. All right? I'm going to breathe when I do that. Now this time I'm going to rotate around a little bit more and try to see you. Okay? I'm going to come here, and I'm going to rotate a little bit more and see if I can see you a little bit more each time I rotate around. Good. See? I'm just going to come up and do that. Now there's another way I can do that too, or actually do it in addition to. I'm going to put my hand behind my back. All right. Excuse me. Now my shoulder is still repairing, so all right, so I'm going to lean down, bring my shoulder towards my elbow. All right, and now I'm going to take it up, and then I'm going to turn my head and look up to the sky. Okay, I'm going to bring my shoulder down, and then I'm going to rotate up and look up to the sky. Good. Here we go. Let's do one more here, just so you can get the idea. All right. Now, of course, you're going to do that to the other side. Yeah. All right. So today, I have a bunch of little tips so how you can eat healthy and get strong and have good nutrients in your system. And that helps all your muscles and your bones and your blood and a whole bunch of stuff. All right. So here's a couple tips. So one, you want your plate 50% vegetables and fruits. Okay. 50-50. Protein, starchy vegetable here, all your green leafies and fruits on the other side, all right? Number two, don't drink your calories. Don't waste it like that. It's so bad in so many ways. Just stick with water. Really, water is wonderful. You can put lemon in it, or cucumbers, fruit, whatever, to make it taste a little better, all right? Number three is increase your fiber. So swap out whole grains for bread. Forget the bread, eat the whole grains instead. Yeah, you'll like that. It'll be much more filling and work for your body better. Number five or four, where I don't know what number I'm on. You want to go natural, so you want to go organic. You want to not go for processed foods, so minimally processed. And you want to learn to source your food correctly. You want to keep the additives out of your food, and you want as least man-made chemicals as as possible. All right. Next, we're going to shop smart. Now, how do we do that? Well, we read the labels. We start learning what these words are. If we can't pronounce it and we don't know what that is, probably not natural, right? Probably nothing we need to be eating. Natural food doesn't come with labels, to tell you the truth about that, right? You never see a label on a broccoli, right? So we want to be able to learn to source our food correctly as well. All right, next one. I want you to double down on those superfoods. Now, this is kind of fun. Let's learn what really works together, because one will enhance the absorption of the other. Let's take salmon and broccoli, for instance. Yum. Big super punch right in there, right? Or how about blueberries and chocolate? Oh, now you know I'm a chocolate fan, huh? Dark, please. All right, and then there's strength in numbers anyways, right? The more you put together, the stronger you get. And then I want you to learn to snack in a smart way. Yogurt, seeds, nuts, fruit, you know, get your snacking. It's okay to snack, but you got to do it in a really healthy way. All right, and finally, and this one's really kind of important and fun, you can have indulgences now and again, but you know what? Do those when you go out with your friends and then share it so you get that delicious chocolate molten cake. I get it. I understand that. Well, share that with somebody. So share your indulgences and don't sit on the couch eating your bag of cookies. All right. Well, I hope this has been informative to you, because I want to make sure that you stay healthy and strong so that you can enjoy the activities that you want to do. I'm Donnalynn. This is Celebrating Act Two, where it's short and sweet. And I look to see you next time.
For more on Celebrating Act Two, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act Two is the user manual for the second half of your life.